I have a plan. Slightly insane.
I had this plan with this girl that I really like, and now it's all ruined.
The birds left the trees. The light pours onto me.
I'm Peter.
I kind of want to do something fun.
Absolutely. It's a date.
Okay, awesome.
You and Betty.
I think she really likes me.
I'm so sorry I didn't come sooner. I should have.
I really like you.
I want to know who you are. All of it.
Your girlfriend.
Betty Cooper? I believe.
She's the best. She's awesome.
When I think of where I feel safest and most myself, I think of us in a booth at prom. It's not true anymore.
You don't deserve this.
I don't understand what happened after you both left me. Stop putting me off. Stop lying to me. I need to know. Why are you getting so upset?
Please, do not tell me to relax. Betty?
What do you want?
Sorry about that.
Please, I cannot lose you again.
I want to go back on my trip with my friends and go to the top of the Eiffel Tower and give her a kiss.
You told me you loved me.
Wait, what?
I love you.
You do?
I told him I loved him back.
I messed up. I need a ride.
But you're not putting yourself in any danger, are you?
Relax, Betty.
I'm actually really fine.
You're really falling for this boy, aren't you?
It's really nice to have somebody to talk to about superhero stuff, you know?
I know. We'll just have to get through it, and we will.